In this question, find out the amount of heat absorbed by the metal here. Four options are given to us, and we use the formula for heat that should be Q should be equal to MS.